final verse of the opening parasha called Bereishis of the Torah says, "V'Noach matzachein b'nei Hashem," and Noach found favor in the eyes of God. You know, when we grow up as children in school, often the peer pressure and the people around us and the environment around us influences our own behavior. We often do things because that's what our friends are doing. But as we get older, we start to become more mature and we start to become more independent. And we make our own decisions, choosing our own values and choosing our own conduct and behavior. That's a sign of maturity. And so it is, Torah teaches us that when it comes to adulthood, we shouldn't really be focusing on what our peers are doing, what our friends are doing, what our social environment is doing, but ultimately our question should be, what does God think about me? Am I finding favor in the eyes of God? And if we keep that in mind, that will assist us in the workplace, making sure that our business ethics are right and moral. Or with our social friends, making sure we're eating out in the right restaurants. We've got to ask ourselves the question, what does God think? Am I finding favor in the eyes of God? That ultimately is the biggest question. Noach was growing up and living in a generation of immorality and corruption. And the only way he held it together was because he told himself, the peer pressure and the environment around me is irrelevant. What's most important is that I find favor in the eyes of God. Interestingly, Noach's name, Nun Chet, can be respelt into Chen, finding favor in the eyes of God. Shabbat Shalom.